Hi guys, so it's Niara again here, and today I'm gonna be showing you how I use the 4-piece set from Subtl. So happy they came out with this. This is just such an essential set of 4 different makeup brushes. Well, I guess you could say 5 because this one is dual ended. So if you're interested in seeing how I use all these brushes, then just keep watching. I have my foundation splattered all across my face. So first I'm gonna be using this brush, a flat dual fiber brush. It's so good for applying foundation. And the fact that this is so compact, like, well, we're not really doing that much traveling, but if you happen to still be going to work, if you're an essential worker and you like want to throw on some makeup really quickly before you get to work or anything like that, if you want to throw on a little face really fast before you get on that Zoom meeting, these little brushes are so easy. And if you're someone that just like doesn't have a huge makeup collection and you don't want to like hoard brushes, like I hoard brushes, this set like should have you covered. It has like just about everything you need to get the face done. I am going to take this dual ended brush. She's good for eyeshadow as well, but she's also good for getting in little spaces on your face. Run this down the sides of my nose. Because this brush is so small, it just makes it so much easier for you to be precise with things. All right, so we have our base down. Now I'm gonna be using this big fluffy powder brush in here to add some warmth to my face with a bronzer. And just focus this right along like where I would normally contour. And I am going to use the same powder brush I used to apply my bronzer. I'm just going to use this to apply my blush. And I like to keep mine right up here. I just kind of feel like it just pulls my face back instead of just having it right here on the apples of my cheeks. Moving on to eyeshadow, I'm going to be using the other end of our dual-sided brush. She's more of a fluffier flat. She's still flat kind of, but she's a fluffier eyeshadow brush. And I'm gonna use that to start on my eyes. Now I'm gonna take the other end that I was using before for my bronzer. And I'm actually going to use a bit of bronzer to like deepen up my crease. Now I'm using the smaller brush. She's not dual-sided, the smaller brush. And I'm gonna use that to get a shade all over my lids. Okay, so that is how I used my brush set from Subtl to complete my makeup look today. These brushes are versatile and you need to go pick them up. I really enjoyed them. They blended my makeup so well. And usually when you get like a little makeup brush set like this, they just really don't perform. They're more so just for like convenience rather than like actual function, but these are so good. My name is Niara Alexis. You can find me on Instagram and YouTube as well with that handle, and hopefully I will see you guys next time.